The show on the road. The show on the road. When I become a country singer. Okay, this is not working. My hair won't go back in my... Oh my goodness, I cannot get it together today. Hey, you guys, it's Carlos here. Welcome and welcome back to my channel. Okay, this is going to bother me. I have like this little piece of hair that just will not go in to my hat. I swear. Anyways, you guys, so in today's video, we're going to be unbagging my new shipment from Ipsy in the September Glam Bag Plus shipment. All right, just full disclaimer right away. I can tell you right away that I know I'm not going to be too pleased with this bag, and I'm going to tell you why. But you got to keep on watching. It's the reason why. Anyways, you guys. Hey, you guys, if you are new to my channel, welcome. My name is Carlos. As I mentioned, did I mention that before? I don't know. If I did it, how you doing? My name is Carlos. If you haven't done so already, wait, no. What am I saying? I'm getting scatterbrained already. If you are new to my channel, as I mentioned for the fifth time, my name is Carlos. If you like product reviews, unboxings, makeup tutorials, lifestyle videos, and vlogs, then this channel is right up your alley, especially hot messes, because I own it. I'm scatterbrained. I'm a hot mess, but... if you do enjoy that, then make sure you hit that subscribe button. Also hit the notification bell as well. So anytime I upload a new video, you automatically get the notifications that it's going to be a hot mess. Why do I sound like I'm nasally right now? Oh, I hope I'm not getting sick. Anyways, you guys. So as I mentioned, today's video, we're going to be unbagging my new shipment from Ipsy in the September Glam Bag Plus shipment. So let's just go ahead and get started and stop rambling. All right, you guys. So let's go ahead and get this sucker open. Oh, I can show you exactly what I received and why I'm not too excited for this month's plus variation. All right, you guys. So I went ahead and took the bag. I should make sure there's something in the bag. I mean, in the... no, there's something in here. Anyways, you guys. So here is the drawstring bag itself. I do think this is actually kind of cute. You got this. I got this. I got it. You know, sometimes I know this is probably the most, how you say it, what's that word, cliche phrase, but you know, there's times that you do need that. You got this, don't worry about it. Anyways, you guys, so this is actually really cute. I like it. I like this lavender. I like this pink. My daughter would love this. Oh my God, she would love this. Like right now, purple is her favorite color. Anyhow, all right, so let's go ahead and take the goodies out so that I can tell you exactly why I'm not so excited about this variation. Before I even open it up, right? I mean, I remember going through the choices, and normally I don't ever remember, but I do know, like, I wasn't too... whatever. All right, you guys, so I took everything out. Let me go ahead and put this to the side. So I have all the goodies. My goodies. Sorry, the song just popped in my head. So here are all the goodies. Yeah. All right, you guys, so we got the card of... nothing. All right, let's put that to the side. I wish they would put the information on the card in terms of what the product is that you receive, the price point. I really wish they would do that for the plus. All right, you guys, so let's go ahead and go into the first product that we have here. So we got a product from the company called MISCHO, or it could either be MISCHO or MISCHO. The reason why I say that's Miss and then CHO, so I figure if you split that up, you get what I'm trying to say, right? Beauty. All right. Are these lip liners? I'm going to assume, yeah, they are lip liners, so we got two of them. I do like the feel of these for some odd reason. All right, so let's go ahead. What the heck? I got a piece of my hair. You ever have that when you have long hair and you just find random hair strands all over your body and it's like, what the... anyways. All right, you guys. So, oh, this is really dark. All right. I'm not going to swatch this because I don't know if I'm going to be using this or if I'm just going to be giving them down to somebody else or putting them in a giveaway. But this is a little bit too dark for me. So this looks more of like a nice dark plum, even though I say nice and I say it's, I don't like it. It's a beautiful color. It's just not my cup of tea. I like more like neutral shades. All right. All right, you guys. So this is the next one. Oh, this was definitely up my alley. I like that mauve color. I like anything that's like a mauve rosy color. I do like that a lot. So that is that first shade. You see, I'm like trying to be trying to be so careful that I don't end up messing this up, just in case I do give these away. All right, so we got two lip liners. They do look pretty in color. I don't know if they're going to be creamy or they're gel-like or they're going to be like stiff, but based on those typical type of products, they're usually a little bit more on the creamier side versus the actual pencils, where they're a little bit more grittier, more rough to apply. Hopefully that makes any sense. All right, you guys, so the next item that we received, this is from, sorry, you can't see it. This is from SOMME Institute. Why I say it like that? So from SOMME Institute. SOMME Institute. Get it together, Carlos. I feel like I've received this before. So this is Transport. This is, I believe, an So there's 550 pads in here. Okay, so it's exfoliating pads. I feel like I have this already. Let me take it out of the box. All right, let's take a look. Yeah, I actually do. I actually have this already in my bathroom cubby ready to be used. I gotta use some other ones. So I didn't even realize I had these until I saw this little logo on the packaging and it was like registering. You ever have that happen where you're like, you get a product in one of your subscription boxes and you're like, I think I have it. Anyway, so I don't know if these work well, how they perform overall. I'll let you know later, but I do know I already have these that are also brand new. So I may end up just giving these away because I don't use these exfoliating pads all that often. If I do, it's usually once a week. All right, you guys. So that is the other product that I received. Now, so that's a repeat. I don't know if I got it from Boxycharm, but most likely I did get it from Boxycharm, the original one. So leading into my issue that I have right now, right? So now I have this thing right here. It is from the company called ALLEYOOP, I believe. It's Stack the Odds. I got in Sunkissed, right? All right, so if you're not familiar with this is, or you don't receive Boxycharm, I actually receive this same brand and same product in a recent Boxycharm shipment. So let me show you exactly what I mean by that. So it's literally sitting right in front of me. So this is the one that I received from Boxycharm. Now you're probably wondering, well, why, Carlos, did you pick it out then? Well, because this actually was a choice. And the reason for it, because from the choices that they had, I didn't see anything that I really gravitated to or any products that I said to myself. Yes, I talked to myself as to what I needed. So I figured, you know what? Let me just go ahead and give this so I can give it to somebody else, put it maybe in the giveaway. Who knows? But let me go ahead and show you exactly what this product is. Same color too, the Sunkissed one. So I felt initially it is kind of a little gimmicky, but it is nice that you could travel with it. So this is how it actually works. I'm afraid that my finger might stick in there. So that's how that looks. So we have like a cream contour. We have a cream blush, and then we have a cream highlighter. So since I don't have any blush on right now, let me show you how this actually looks. So let me go into the middle shade right here. Now, I do prefer cream blushes because I feel that they're more easier, just so you see, to actually work with. So let me go ahead, get a mirror here. I swear, I feel like I'm so scatterbrained. All right, so I like to put the blush just right here. Okay, why does it look a little... what I was saying, it just looked a little like sparse, if that makes any sense. I don't know. All right, you guys, so let me go ahead and just rub this right here. And I like to bring it down this way. And the reason for that is because I like to look natural as possible, if as though I actually have sunglasses on, where it looks like the sun hit my face just below where the sunglasses hit. Does that make any sense? All right, you see that? And then here's the side that I didn't. You see this side doesn't have anything. And right here, it has this really natural glow. Again, the product itself does come off a little gimmicky, but I actually do enjoy and like the way it actually performs. Okay, you guys, so the other product that I actually also received in a prior Boxycharm shipment, it is this Item Beauty from Addison Rae. You may not be able to pick it up quite well in the packaging here from the lighting, but this is in the shade Midnight Mood. The word didn't want to come out. But from my understanding, this is a Lash Snack Lengthening Mascara. So as I mentioned, I did receive this and I have it right in front of me. Here's the new one from Ipsy and here's the prior one from Boxycharm. Again, in the choices that I had, I didn't feel that any products that were in that category, I can't talk, that I needed, that I wanted. So I figured, okay, let me just get something that I already have and just give it away as maybe a giveaway or give it to a family member. I don't know. We'll see. But I actually do enjoy this mascara. Let me show you the reason why. Now, I like this because it is very small and it has this nice precision right here. And I like that it actually leaves my lashes looking very natural as possible, but it is buildable. So I will say, even though I have this and even though I may just give it away, I may end up just keeping it as well because I do like the actual appearance that it gives. I mean, the results that it gives for such a small little lash. So let me show you. Let me keep applying it right here. And I'm going to show you the differences now, okay? Now look. You see this? And now look. There's no mascara on this side and there's mascara on here. You see, it's very subtle, but it also very natural and you still get that definition with your eyelashes. So I do enjoy this mascara. So I may just actually just keep it. All right, you guys. So the last and final product that I received, it came in this little bubble wrap. It's the first time I've actually seen that in whatever. Anyway, so this is from CIATÉ London. Can talk. This is a bamboo bronzer. I don't believe I actually ever received this before. All right, so dum-da-dum. Ooh, this is really cute. I can tell right away, this is not going to be my cup of tea. And I'm going to tell you the reason for that. So I do like the embossment. Oh, okay. There you guys go. You see that it has little like stars in there. So that's actually really cute. Now, the reason why this might actually just be good for me too. It's not too dark. But the reason why I know I'm not going to like it, because as I look at this a little bit closer, hopefully I can do a close up. There you guys go. It does have a slight like shimmer to it, and I try to stay as much as possible from makeup products that has that like shimmer to it, like that little glisten or that, you know what I mean, that glitter, right? That glitter effect, because when I do wear makeup, I try to make it look as natural appearance as possible, where I don't actually look like I have on makeup, but I actually do have on makeup. Does that make any sense? You get what I'm trying to say, right? I'm more on the minimalist side of makeup, but I do enjoy, you know, creating some fun festive looks. So this may not definitely be up my alley, but it's still gorgeous. So I'll definitely put that to a side, maybe on a giveaway or who knows. All right, you guys. So that was my unbagging again for my Ipsy Glam Bag Plus shipment for the month of September. What do you guys think? Again, for me, yes, I got some repeat products that I received from Boxycharm, which isn't anything new since Ipsy owns Boxycharm. So of course it's going to happen where products and brands are going to cross over, which kind of sucks to be completely honest, but it is what it is. So definitely leave a comment below. Did I say that already? I don't know. And let me know your guys' thoughts and opinions. Have you received these products before? And if so, how do you enjoy them? And if you didn't receive these products or vice versa, which products did you receive? Did it make any sense? Oh my God, I feel like I'm scatterbrained. I know I must be getting cold because this right here, well then again, my head is never working. Anyways, you guys, if you haven't done so already, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Also hit the notification bell as well. So anytime I upload a new video, you automatically get the notifications and give my video a thumbs up because I greatly appreciate it. And plus, it doesn't cost you anything to do so. But until then, make sure to brush your teeth, wash your culo, and subscribe. I will see you guys in my next video. Take care. Bye now.